welcome back again. We are going to explore in this lesson pentatonic scales and the blues scale. Pent in pentatonic means five. That's why there are only five notes in a pentatonic scale. And I can already feel some people wiping their foreheads, wiping the sweat off, going, phew, only five notes I need to remember. Absolutely. Obviously, for the more virtuosic guitarists and instrumentalists needing to learn it over several octaves, slightly different story, but I'm sure you're up to the challenge. Right, without further ado, let's check out the major pentatonic scale. Tone plus minor third plus tone plus minor third. We're going to listen to the example Higher and Higher by Jackie Wilson. Listen to the bass part. It goes from the third degree of the scale up to the octave. Da-da-da-dum, da-dum, da-dum-dum. And it really rings out on the octave. Major pentatonic. Now we're going to listen to an example of the minor pentatonic scale. But before we do, I need to mention major pentatonic scale. Another fantastic example, which I would be remiss to mention, is My Girl. The guitarist in the intro of that literally just runs up the major pentatonic scale. Such a simple riff, but it's so elegant, so beautiful. Please do listen to that. My Girl by The Temptations. Now, minor pentatonic scale, we're going to listen to I Feel Good by James Brown, specifically the sax solo part. Let's give it a listen and then we'll analyze it a little bit more after. Right, so as you could hear, it went from the root to the octave, dum dum, then down, dum da da dum. Then it skips this note, goes straight to the second degree of the scale, the minor third above the root note, dum 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 da da dum 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 da da dum dum. Minor pentatonic. Now, blues scale, especially important for guitarists. Minor third, plus tone, then semitone, then semitone, then minor third, then tone. So it's almost identical to the minor pentatonic scale, except for that extra note in the middle, that chromatic run in the middle. As I mentioned before, in the previous lesson, the chromatic scale, just like the whole tone scale, it's usually used as little snippets in other melodies and scales. And this is an example of a little snippet of a chromatic run, as it's called, in the middle of a minor pentatonic scale, thus creating the blues scale. So this scale includes flats and sharp. So just for purposes of notation, so it all makes sense because I said before, a scale needs to use either flats or sharps. But in this example, it has flats and sharp, the F sharp. But remember that the chromatic scale is only used in little parts of melodies, like in this scale. So when the blues scale is ascending, it would be best practice, if notating it in this way, to use a sharp. And when descending, it would be best practice to use a G flat instead. So we already listened to this example in rhythm, as an example of syncopation, but now we're going to listen to it as an example of the blues scale being used. And you can hear the rundown, the chromatic rundown halfway through the riff. Give it a listen. Scale. Mm-hmm. In this lesson, we have covered major pentatonic scale, minor pentatonic scale, and the blues scale. We've analysed some musical examples to see how they have been used.